You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling, serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside, leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient, pitted cobbles of the old road, and on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption. Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. Does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. host will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. What better laboratory than the blood-soaked battlefield? More arrive, foolishly seeking fortune and glory in this domain of the damned. A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A trifling victory. But a victory, nonetheless. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. The promise of safety. This expedition at least promises success. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Injury, palpable fear. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike. The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The Abbey calls to the faithful. A lawman and his faithful beast. A bond forged by battle and bloodshed. the fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Singular strike! The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. The promise of safety. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Unnerved, unbalanced. In radiance, may we find victory. Ringing ears. Blurred vision. The end approaches. system is broken. Maintain the offensive. And now the true test. Hold fast or expire. Masterfully executed. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? All my life, I could feel an insistent gnawing in the back of my mind. It was a yearning, a thirst for discovery that could be neither numbed nor sated. This man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same. A lawman and his faithful beast. A bond forged by battle and bloodshed. Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready. The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war. Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. In Radiance, may we find victory. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Give them no quarter. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Watch your step. Precision and power. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. We'll be right back. the onslaught. Destroy them all. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Pestilence will yet be driven from our woods. All the decadent horrors I have seen pale in comparison to that final, crowning thing. I could not look, nor could I look away. Tortured and reclusive, this man is more dangerous than he seems. Shoot, bandage, and pillage. The dancing steps of war. Curious methodologies and apparatus can calm even the most tormented soul. These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out. Another mariner, another misfortune. As the enemy crumbles. Ambushed by foul invention. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. You find hope blossoms. On its own. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. In Radiance, may we find victory. Face of chaos, but not this one. Not today. Thank you. into madness. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. A victory nonetheless. You cannot learn a thing you think you know. I can still see their angry faces as they stormed the manor. But I was dead before they found me. And the letter was on its way. This one has become vestigial. Useless. Those without the stomach for this place must move on. What better laboratory than the blood-soaked battlefield? In the end, every plan relies upon a strong arm and tempered steel. Thank you. I knew all these paths once. Now they are as twisted as my own ambitions. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. In Radiance, may we find victory. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Classic Champion falls. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. Quickly the tide turns. The ground quakes. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Thank you. injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. At the very precipice of oblivion. Soldiers and supplies. Let them arrive on Harried. I remember days when the sun shone and laughter could be heard from the tavern. Word is traveling. Ambition is stirring in distant cities. We can use this. A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster. Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. To a killing blow. Precision and power. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Clarified in a single strike.
impressive.
Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Decisive pummeling. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. Blossoms. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Thank you. victories mount, so too will resistance. Their squeals fade. Their confidence is shaken. The poor caretaker. I fear his long-standing duties here have affected him. Every creature has a weakness. The wise hero trains for what he will face. Gilded icons and dogmatic rituals. For some, a tonic against the bloodshed. The task ahead is terrible, and weakness cannot be tolerated. Slumped shoulders, wild eyes, and a stumbling gait. This one is no more good to us. Thank you.
These salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out. That cuts on its own. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter.